You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Mendes.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world ugly.
Trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.